We are going to learn how to convert AutoCAD file to PDF. You just press Ctrl P and then firstly here a dialog box. You just select a plotter like a PDF, HP printer, Canon printer. In my case, I am just printing in a PDF. Here a DWG to PDF. You must select a DWG to PDF option as a plotter. And then you select a paper size. There is a many paper size. I am selecting A4 paper size. And then plotter area. Click on a plotter area like a what to plot. Here click on a checkbox and select a windows. I am selecting a windows option and select all these area and then click. And then make sure your plotter scale fit to paper on your A4 size. And then center plotter. And then I am selecting a drawing orientation as a portrait. And then preview. Here a preview view, and then click on a print option on a top side of Windows. Just give it a name, print my work. Make sure your file type in PDF. Just save it. Have you done our file in a PDF? Thank you for watching this video.